हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम दीप्ति मिश्रा, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन मॉडर्न इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ फार्मास्यूटिकल साइंसेज इंदौर। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट हाइपर यूरेसेमिया एंड गाउट डिसीज विच इज़ रिलेटेड टू द प्यूरिन मेटाबॉलिज्म। सो बिफोर द गाउट डिसीज एंड हाइपर यूरेसेमिया, आई विल एक्सप्लेन अबाउट यूरिक एसिड और प्यूरिन मेटाबॉलिज्म। सो uric acid is the end product of purine metabolism, basically in human. So uric acid can also serve as an important antioxidant by itself converted to allantoin. And it is believed that antioxidant role of ascorbic acid is replaced by the uric acid in primates. So uric acid is important in primates also. This is purine degradation or purine catabolism. So, purine is the nucleotide monophosphate, AMP, IMP or ZMP are converted to their respective nucleoside form, that is adenosine, inosine and guanosine, by the action of the nucleotidase enzyme. And the amino group either from the AMP or adenosine can be removed to produce the IMP in or inosine. Then inosine and guanosine are converted to the hypoxanthine and guanine, that is purine base, and by the enzyme purine nucleoside phosphorylase. So adenosine is not degraded by the enzyme, it has to be converted to inosine, and guanine undergoes deamination by the guanase to form a xanthine. Xanthine oxidase converts hypoxanthine to xanthine and xanthine to uric acid. And uric acid is the final product of purine metabolism or purine degradation. And it is exclusively found in liver and small intestine. So xanthine oxidase liberate the H2O2, which is harmful to the tissue. So catalase enzyme is cleave the H2O2 to H2O and O2. This is all about purine degradation. Let's see the disorders of purine metabolism. First is gout. Gout is the metabolic disease associated with the overproduction of uric acid. At the physiological pH, uric acid is found in more soluble form as a sodium urate. And sodium urate or uric acid may also participate in kidney also and ureters. That result to the renal damage on stone formation also. Historically, gout was found to be often associated with the high living and overeating and alcohol consumption. This is gout. So, in previous centuries, alcohol was the contaminated with the lead during its manufacture and storage, and lead poisoning lead to the kidney damage and decreases the uric acid excretion causing gout. So, in general, a rich diet in meat and seafood associated with the increased risk of gout. The prevalence of gout is about 3 per 100 per 1000 person, mostly affecting males. And postmenopausal women, however, are susceptible as a man for this disease. So gout is basically a two types, primary and secondary gout. In primary gout, it is inborn error of metabolism due to the overproduction of uric acid. And this is mostly related to the increased synthesis of purine nucleotides. Some metabolic defects enzymes in primary gouts are PRPP synthetase, PRPP glutaryl-amidotransferase, HGPRT deficiency, glucose-6-phosphate deficiency, and elevation of glutathione reductase. So first is PRP synthetase. PRP synthetase in normal circumstance, PRP synthetase is under feedback control by the purine nucleotides. In variant form of PRP synthetase, which are not subjected to feedback regulation, lead to the increased production of purine. And PRP of enzyme by the purine nucleotides also lead to their elevated synthesis. So elevated synthesis of uric acid is the cause of gout. Deficiency of some enzymes like HGPRT, which is related to the salvase pathway in this biosynthesis of purine. HGPRT enzyme of purine salvase pathway and its defect cause various syndromes and associated with the increased synthesis of purine nucleotides. And fourth is a glucose 6-phosphate deficiency, and this condition is also known as a von Wright disease. Glycogen storage disease type 1, which this enzyme is deficient, glucose 6-phosphate cannot be converted to glucose and more glucose in channel into the HMP shunt, resulting in increased availability of ribose 5-phosphate, and ribose 5-phosphate mainly involved in the production of purine. So this lead to the increased formation of PRPP and purine overproduction. Fifth is elevation of glutathione reductase. So increased glutathione reductase generate more NADP plus, which is utilized by the HMP shunt pathway, and this cause the increased ribose 5-phosphate and PRPP synthesis, which cause the increased uric acid synthesis. Among the five enzymes described, the first three are directly involved in purine synthesis and remaining two are indirectly regulate the purine production. Second is secondary gout. The secondary gout, hyperuricemia, is a various disease causing the increased synthesis or decreased excretion of uric acid. So it is due to the various disease. And increased degradation of nucleic acid, more uric acid formation is observed in various diseases like cancer, cirrhosis, and increased tissue breakdown. So increased degradation of nucleic acid is observed various like cancer, cirrhosis, trauma, starvation, and impairment in renal function causes accumulation of uric acid. Which is used in the treatment of primary gout. This is the structural analog of hypoxanthine that competitively inhibit the enzyme xanthine oxidase. Further, allopurinol is oxidized to alloxanthine by the xanthine oxidase. And alloxanthine in turn is more effective inhibitor of xanthine oxidase, which is related in synthesis of purine. So, beside the drug therapy, restriction of dietary intake of purine and alcohol is advised. Next is consumption of plenty of water is also useful in gout disease, and the anti-inflammatory drug like colchicine is used for the treatment of gouty arthritis. Other anti-inflammatory drug like such as phenylbutazone, indomethacine, oxyphenobutazone, and corticosteroid also useful in gout disease. Second disease is hyperuricemia. So hyperuricemia term is refers to the elevation in the serum uric acid concentration. This is sometimes associated with increased uric acid excretion, that is uricosuria. In severe hyperuricemia, crystal of sodium urate get deposited in the soft tissue, particularly in the joint, such as deposit are also commonly known as a toffee. This causes the inflammation in joints, resulting in painful gouty arthritis. So sodium urate or uric acid may also participate in kidney and ureter that result in the renal damage and stone formation. This is the example of hyperuricemia or toffee. Thank you.